Coming up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Kevin Lee. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. 4 years apart with similar height, but big differences in reach. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, no shortage of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Oh, that punch-up count landed flush.
Switching stances here.
Oh, straight punch. It's there again.
That one hurt.
Tagged him.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Wham!
The right and the left behind it.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Okay, he's getting lit up here.
Out of range with that one.
He's orthodox now.
Oh, nice straight there by Lee. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. Punch is blocked.
Good punch.
Well done. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Nasty combinations here.
Hard straight punch.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Nurmagomedov's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Oh, tagged him.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Nurmagomedov's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets blocked. Oh!
This could be it. He's getting tagged.
Oh, straight right.
Caught him with a punch.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
His left eye's closing up.
That's a hard hook.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him.
Oh!
Big right hand!
Huge right hand! He's got him hurt here. Hook attempt now blocked, though, by Nurmagomedov.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
That punch will work right through the guard. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
Oh, he's stunned again! He's in big, big trouble here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And we got a fight out on him! So 130 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. Over, he got knocked down just before you heard the horn, and of course he's only got 60 seconds with which to recover. Not a lot of time to get his head back into this one.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Listen, all right, hey. We all take shots, okay? All right, listen, coming in.
Brittany Palmer in the building as usual.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Lee gets caught with that punch.
Oh! Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt. Big shots! Oh! Good defense there.
What a fight we got going on here!
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, clip him with the jab. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Good job.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Straight
punch for the knockout.